The death toll from an overnight strike on Zaporizhzhia in Ukraine has risen to 3. Rescuers managed to pull around 20 others from the rubble. The search for further survivors continued once daylight broke. Military officials in Zaporizhzhia said the apartment block appeared to have been struck by an S-300 missile. Since the outbreak of the war, Russia has launched multiple missile and artillery attacks on civilian targets, including residential homes.